stands in the name of Senator Mushtaq and move the resolution.
شکریہ مسٹر چیئرمین. میں دو جملے پہلے کہوں پھر اس کے بعد ریزولوشن موو کر لوں گا.
آپ ریزولوشن پہلے موو کریں پلیز.
ٹھیک ہے. ریزولوشن. The Senate of Pakistan recognizing that education has been the prime focus of the nation state for social uplift and economic development. Concerned over severe financial crisis facing all public sector universities of the country in the aftermath of significant cut in higher education commission funding by the government, as a result of which not only critical research and development activities at majority of universities have literally come to a halt, but also many universities will be unable to pay salaries to faculty and staff in coming months. Dismayed by reduction in higher education budget from rupees 109 billion in financial year 2018-19 to rupees 87 billion in financial year 2019-2020, and cognizant of the fact that research and development on indigenous technologies require constant flow of resources and modern equipments, call upon the government of Pakistan to take notice of dire financial crisis being faced by all public sector universities of the country due to huge cut in higher education funding, and urge the government of Pakistan to pass directions for immediate restoration of funding of higher education sector to its previous level as the first step and increase to high level in the long run. Mr. Chairman, is waqt
aap ایجنڈا سے پڑھیں گے جی, اس کو ادھر آپ اپنا پڑھیں.
میں نے جمع کی تھی, میں نے وہ پڑھ لی.
نہیں نہیں, آپ وہ پڑھیں جو ایجنڈا میں ہے نا جی, جو ایجنڈا میں آپ جو اپنے لکھے ہوئے پڑھتے ہیں. جی مشتاق صاحب,
دس ہاؤس شوز ڈیپ کنسرن آن دا 10% ریڈکشن ان دا بجٹ آف ہائر ایجوکیشن کمیشن ڈیورنگ دا کرنٹ فسکل ایئر ایز اگینسٹ دا لاسٹ فائنینشیل ایئر, which coupled with 20% inflation and depreciation of Pakistan currency increases to critical level. The House deplores that as against the demand of rupees 103 billion, later revised to rupees 84 billion made by the University's Grant Commission for the current fiscal year, the government only allocated rupees 59 billion, which has resulted in financial crisis in the universities. The House recognizes that higher education is the right of every citizen, and the provision of the same is the fundamental and constitutional responsibility of the state and the government. The House therefore demands that the government should take immediate steps to provide rupees 21 billion more to the Higher Education Commission in order to enable the universities to overcome their financial crisis.
جی سر, سب کچھ. از اٹ اپوزڈ
مسٹر چیئرمین؟ تو
ایک ایک سیکنڈ جی, اب آپ تشریف رکھیں, میں پوچھوں اگر اپوز نہیں ہے تو بات ہو گئی. از اٹ اپوزڈ؟
کی وضاحت تھوڑی سی کر لوں مسٹر چیئرمین.
نو اپوز جی. جی آئی نو, پٹ دا ریزولوشن. جی سر آپ نے کہا نو
سر, اس کے بارے میں چھوڑا تھوڑا سا میں بتاؤں,
تھوڑا سا پھر وہ بھی بتائیں گے نا, اس طرح
میں وضاحت کر دوں.
بتانا چھوڑ دیں جی. آئی نو پٹ دا ریزولوشن بیفور دا ہاؤس. اٹ ہیز بین مووڈ دیٹ دس ہاؤس شوز ڈیپ کنسرن آن دا 10% ریڈکشن ان دا بجٹ آف دا ہائر ایجوکیشن کمیشن ڈیورنگ دا کرنٹ فسکل ایئر ایز اگینسٹ دا لاسٹ فسکل ایئر, which coupled with 20% inflation and depreciation of Pakistani currency increases to critical level. The House develops that against the demand of Rs 103 billion later revised to Rs 84 billion made by the Universities Grants Commission for the current fiscal year, the government only allocated Rs 59 billion, which has resulted in financial crisis in the universities. The House recognizes that the higher education is the right of every citizen, and the provision of the same is the fundamental and constitutional responsibility of the state and the government. The House therefore demands that the government should take immediate step to provide 21 billion more to higher education commission in order to enable the universities to overcome their financial crisis. Those who are in favor of the resolution may say aye. Those against the resolution may say no. I think that is it. The resolution is passed.